Marijuana is a misdemeanor. THC vape is a felony. And 11, 12-year-olds getting arrested.
These vapes are hidden in plain sight.
School districts fighting back THC. The new consequences if kids get caught. Monday on KFOX 14 News at 9.